bridge is taking us over the San Luis Rey River. It actually runs like 40 miles over to a lake whose name I don't remember. I've never been that far. looks like tomatoes. They're growing up that hill behind all that yellow stuff. Oh boy, have they paved this? Ah, that's exciting. Because it's a delightful ride, but it needed paving. Now it's 20% more delightful. This runs alongside a creek, so kind of a valley and not super hilly. Horses. Sculpture up here. The mane is cool, and the tail. Well, it was worth it just to get to ride the smooth version of this road. Bonsall's tax dollars at work. So this is a little Gopher Canyon Road up there. Why we're turning around right here. Bright light. Maybe it's the sun just reflecting off of something. It is. Off a windshield. Whale Haven Farm. I'm sure the quails appreciate having a haven. Thank you. example, based on the number of signs I've seen, Lisa Hoffman has a lot of support for whatever office she's running for. I think the main thing that bothers me about the odometer is if I'm going to ride 30 miles, I want credit. And I want it to say I've only gone 20. I think maybe I'll just do a whole reset to the whole thing and see what that does. Because I keep saying it doesn't matter, but if you've said it doesn't matter 15 times, I think it's safe to say it does matter. It matters deeply. But either way, this has been a nice ride. Happy to get back out here and do it again. And this was certainly a great day for it weather-wise. want the bump. Gotta have the bump. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Some stickers.